does she know I'm here?
Whatever. I need that radio, and this major will let me in, or else. I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker. Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here. Oh, holy fuck. Big bad juju. This was an evac center, but this looks like something else. Heavy duty pump. Caustic X? Industrial alkali in industrial quantities. They were pumping something straight down the drain. Fuck! They were dissolving people! And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system?
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Someone had to do something unspeakable. And it was your watch, so you did your duty. Up, Jay. Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bottle. Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel. Hold on, she ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole! Stairs. That's a start. The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s. Someone's still burning things down. too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor. Lovely. Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. These tremors. The quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA. Smash my way through. Fuck. Time is running out for Major B. There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct. Right, let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker. Seven. Best foot forward. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music? Power cable's torn. Lateral thinking. Here we go. Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
Worth something, right? Mom always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. But I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Boy, calm down! Hello. Dr. Reed?
You there? Thank God. What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc.